जिस प्रकार से बेटे को देखते हैं उस आंख से बेटी को नहीं देखते, इससे आपका प्रदेश कमजोर होता है।
Treatment of our women, the empowerment of our women is the most important factor in taking India forward and making it harmonious.
यात्रा में हमने महिलाओं को सबसे सामने रखा, महिलाओं की ताकत देश को दिखे। जो देश अपनी महिलाओं की इज्जत नहीं कर सकता है वो कभी आगे नहीं जा सकता।
Why isn't skilled labor in India getting paid enough? Laws are there, the policies is there, and still it's not being implemented.
There are about 100 deaths which has happened inside the septic tank and manual scavenging.
Yeah. ഞങ്ങളെ ആശാ വർക്കേഴ്സിന്റെ ഒരുപാട് കാര്യങ്ങൾ ഞങ്ങളെ ചോദിച്ചു.
How much is she getting paid?
6000.
No other option, no other job.
കാമകാര യോജന താമരാ रोजगार हमी पाएगी.
So in their culture, is woman is more powerful or man? I like that in their society that women are the bosses.
बिल्कुल पुरुषों की होती है उतनी जगह महिलाओं की होनी चाहिए।
A country that does not know how to respect its women can never ever achieve anything. A country that does not know how to empower its women can never ever achieve anything. And a country that views its women as second-class citizens is doomed to failure. Because India's strength are our women. How can you talk about the future of a country if you cannot respect its women?